Hey folks, hope you're doing good today. Today we got an exclusive submission from a new person to the channel. This is Jose Luis Peraza. I'm not quite sure where he's from. Maybe it's Spain. It says he's a nice blend of hard rock with Latin rhythms. Latin rhythms can be very nice. So yeah, let's check this guy out. He's got a track for us. What's it called? From the Gallows. Yeah, it's got an official vid. So let's give it a spin, see what it's all about. 6 minutes long as well, so get yourself comfy. Cymbal sounds to bring across different dynamics. Yeah. This track just added good energy to it, just put a smile on my face, felt good to listen to it. The sections moved through each other nicely, and just had a good vibe to it, you know, added just a good time vibe to the music. So I thought they did a great job of it. Yeah, all the members of the band had a space in this music. The guitarist did a great job, the drummer did a really great job of moving across the cymbals, tinging on the ride, using the crashes, using the hi-hats to bring all different dynamics to the track and move through the sections with the guitarist very, very nicely. You could hear the bass doing a bunch of cool stuff, and you could see him doing all the nice cool runs and stuff as well, and his tone cut through the mix as well as the guitars, which is nice. And then the vocal just uplifted the music on top of that as well. So yeah, I thought it did a great job. Now I was thinking, because we read there that they had Latin vibes in there, I wouldn't really say there was much Latin vibe in that track. Maybe in his other tracks he brings more in. I just thought this had a great 80s kind of hard rock, heavy metal, long hair vibe. Should have been in a bit of spandex, I think, on there. But yeah, just had that kind of vibe to it, and that kind of music is just, you know, upbeat, good time music, kind of sound you'd get on the Outrun game or something like that. That's what it kind of makes me think of, and I just think it's good. It's got a good vibe to it. So yeah, I enjoyed it a lot. Put a big smile on my face. Thanks for making the submission. We enjoy checking this stuff out. This isn't stuff I wouldn't normally listen to or dig out for myself, but I just enjoy checking it out on the show when it comes through. You know, it's something that I wouldn't normally listen to, but it's fun to listen to now and again. So yeah, very, very cool. Hope you've enjoyed the show, guys. We'll see you tomorrow. Thanks. Bye.